Here we have a Central Machinery power trowel. It's powered by a Briggs & Stratton 6.5 horsepower engine, gasoline engine. We're gonna run it here and show you that it works. The choke is this way on the lever, and then your on and off is right over here. So we have it on. And then before we let you go, we'll show you the pitch. The pitch control is right up here. And you can see the blade starting to pitch right there. And then we'll go ahead and go back to being flat here. This is a Central Machinery power trowel.